South Jamaica, baby. They made me to be the greatest, serving the deed of my creators. Fresh off of my high haters, it's the king again. Magdalene, chauffeur, bragging and boasting.
Yo, what up, y'all? It's your boy Dollars. Welcome back to the channel. It's another day, another dollar video, and I'm gonna be reacting to Don Q featuring B Love. Come find us. Now, some of y'all don't know Don Q. It was a song called X-Men. I think that was like one of the first reactions I did when I started doing reactions to music like a year ago. And that was dope. Don Q is one of my favorite rappers to come out of the Bronx. Definitely rock with Don Q. I don't feel like he gets the recognition or the respect he deserves, but y'all got to start putting some respect on Don Q's pen game, because he definitely got bars. Like, he a rapper. You know what I'm saying? And I could appreciate that. And another thing I like about Don Q, I remember him saying he was a fan of Lloyd Banks. And Lloyd Banks is one of my favorite rappers. He is my favorite rapper, bro. So, you know, I like that he fucks with Banks the same way I do. And B Love, I believe he is signed to Highbridge. I know he has a Highbridge chain. So I believe he is signed to Highbridge, the label. And yeah, it's going to be a cool collaboration. We're going to check it out. I just reacted to the B Love joint that he dropped the other day. Make sure y'all tune in for that. And if there's any other videos y'all want me to get back to, because I know I was slacking for like a week, you know, it wasn't really my fault. I said it in another video why. Yeah, just let me know, man, what joints y'all want to see my reactions to. And let's get it, man. Back to business, man. It's Monday, man. Time to get back to work, y'all.
We amazing.
It's back on the grind, everybody.
The Mozzie way.
Holidays around the corner, you feel me? Gotta get focused.
Hey, Bump, turn it up.
Yeah. Oh, I'm liking this one already. Project building.
Let's get it.
With the fences surrounding it, like it was a prison. Come on, man.
Yeah. If it's a problem, my nigga come find us. If you say it's something, it is. I got a bunch of young niggas that's with me that don't give a fuck what you did.
Facts.
You know we fucking with calling, that's what.
That is so true. These young boys don't give a fuck what you did in the past, who you were. You could have been the biggest gangster in the world. These young boys don't care, man. You know what I'm saying? That's the cycle of life, though. You know, we've been in those situations. If you my age, I've been in that situation, being a young boy, not giving a fuck. But I always respected, though. There's a difference, though. You know, I feel like this is a conversation we got to have, because, you know, you could be gangster and still be tough and be real, but you could still have respect. You know what I'm saying? You got to respect, you know, you don't have to, but you should respect those that are real and came before you and paved the way for you. You know what I'm saying? Because before you was on that corner in that block, that corner in that block belonged to somebody else that been through war for that corner in that block. Some of y'all young knuckleheads don't be thinking like that. Y'all think, you know what I'm saying? Y'all just going to let your nuts hang all over and ain't going to be no consequences, man. At the end of the day, if an older dude is leading you right, bro, and he's giving you the right information and trying to put you on the righteous path, because you could be real and righteous, you know what I'm saying? You ain't gotta be, you know, be on the evil side of things. You could be righteous and still be a real one, but people don't look at it that way. Anyway, come on, let's get to it. My fault.
A few moments later.
It's a problem, my nigga, confound us.
Confound us.
I got a bunch of young niggas just with me that don't give a fuck
what you did.
You know we fucking with Colin, that's one of the few that could come to the bridge. If I tell them to off, you don't get it confused, they come when you live.
And these niggas, they know I've been both as a kid, and I don't give a fuck what you did. If you don't move correct, you get popped like a kid. Life for the guard, they gon' pop where he live.
Are we moving this town?
If you don't move correct, you get popped like a kid. Popped like a kid? Oh, I don't get that. You can pop like a kid. I don't know if pops mean like dad, and then he's trying to say kid. I don't know. I didn't get that.
If you don't get it confused, they come when you live.
And these niggas, they know I've been both as a kid, and I don't give a fuck what you did. If you don't move correct, you get popped like a kid. Life for the guard, they gon' pop where he live.
Are we moving this tack? We cruising the lack with two in the front and two in the back. I'm going to the trap. He told me I put up a 50 and I can make 200 back. Me in Atlanta with 450 clips. We shoot 200 till you running back. I got some orders with me on the road. When I go to my show, they ain't coming to rap.
It's too hot on my block.
Got some orders with me when I'm doing the show. Hold up. He said they ain't coming to rap. Let me bring that back.
Two in the front and two in the back.
Back.
I'm going to the trap. He told me I put up a 50 and I can make
200 back.
Me in Atlanta with 450 clips. We shoot 200 till you running back. I got some orders with me on the road. When I go to my show, they ain't coming to rap.
Too hot on my block. I'm still tucking a pack. Like, four shots when we spinning back. 30 in a clip like we from the right. And I'm quick to react. So shorty don't lie. Like, I'm from the jungle. I had to adapt. If you fishy, don't ask for a dap.
I'm from the jungle. I had to adapt. He talking facts with that one. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to be honest with y'all. The guys and the people that learn to adapt to the environment, and it's like something that Bruce Lee done said. You got to be formless. You got to be like water. You know why? Because water can adapt to anything. You feel me? It's formless. So if you put it in a cup, it's going to adapt to being in a cup. If you put it in a bowl, it's going to adapt to being in a bowl. You know what I'm saying? And the people that learn that information sooner and learn how to evolve and play the game. Because y'all got to realize the rules are always changing, man. They are always changing the rules on us. So if you like the first one to learn the rules and learn how to manipulate the rules and bend them to your benefit, you guys are going to survive, man. That's all it is, bro. That's one of the keys of survival.
The jungle, I had to adapt. If you fish, you don't ask for a dive. She sing on my songs while I blow out her back. He was dodging them shots, he got cold with the last. Free the groom, he got cold with no mask on. Little op dot had to hit with my mask on. Last nigga ran up, got blast on. Like have his bro.
Little op dot had to hit with my mask on. Talk your shit.
Mask on. Last nigga ran up, got blast on. Like have his brother and mom singing sass on.
If it's a problem, my nigga come find us. If you say it's up, then it is. Got a bunch of young niggas just with me that don't give a fuck
what you did.
You know we fuckin' with Colin, that's one of the few that could
come to the bridge.
If I tell them to off, you don't get it confused. They come when you live.
And these niggas, they know I've been both as a kid. And I don't give a fuck what you did. You don't move correct, you get popped like a kid. Life for the guard, they gon' plow where he live.
Yeah. Come to bars, I'm the hardest to wear. Nigga, don't try to argue me then. I gotta move with a car when I turn to an artist. Now they tryna talk at me now. I'm just saying the outside.
I gotta move with a carbon. I turn to an artist. Now they trying to target me now. That's like some of the realest shit he done said, bro. You know, people look at artists and rappers like they licks. Not everybody, but, you know, when you walking around with 100K worth of jewelry around your neck, and it's just haters, bro, everywhere, bro. You know what I'm saying? We know rappers are some of the most targeted. They die at an alarming rate. But some of them, man, let's be honest, they put themselves in that predicament, man. You know, like they do shit for the clout. Like, let's say you going live on your ops block just to get clout, but that clout gonna bring more than that, man. It's consequences, man. You know, some of y'all don't be thinking about the consequences, bro.
These niggas, they know I've been both as a kid. And I don't give a fuck what you did. You don't move correct, you get popped like a kid. Life for the guard, they gon' plow where he live.
Yeah, come to bars, I'm the hardest to wear. Nigga, don't try to argue me
down.
I gotta move with a car when I turn to an artist. Now they
trying to talk to me now.
Opposite saying the outside. But they never there when we party in town. Cause my suit ain't for the head. He trying to make sure that your face is a part of the ground.
I was meant for this shit, I ain't trying to be down. In the sky where he found to be acting a clown. I got this shit trending, they trying to be down. If the eyes get the rushing, I'm firing rounds. Like, where I'm from, this shit'll get sticky. A nigga will hit you, then turn to Mickey. Bad little white bitch, I call her Whitney.
Where I'm from, it'll get sticky. Somebody will hit you and turn to a Mickey. You feel me? He could be the one shooting at you, but if he gets locked up, he's going to be the first one telling. You know, that's something that I done seen happen with my own eyes and heard about in my hood. People that you think is tough and they put on this persona, they'll shoot somebody, yeah, but they still going to turn to a rat if the pressure's put on them, man. So just because, yo, bro, just because the dude seemed like he the realest, toughest Magilla gorilla in the whole fucking jungle, that don't mean that they won't turn to a rat too, bro. Real shit.
Cause my suit ain't for the head. He trying to make sure that your face is a
part of the ground.
For this shit, I ain't trying to be down. In the sky where he found to be acting a clown. I got this shit trending, they trying to be down. If the eyes get the rushing,
I'm firing rounds.
Where I'm from, this shit'll get
sticky.
A nigga will hit you, then turn
into Mickey.
Bad little white bitch, I call her Whitney. Fuck all our hype, just tell him get with me.
I started off with some white and some dishes. I call my dog, he come right with the stitches. Fuck it, then I'm trying to spin whatever they throwing. It's coming back like it's a frisbee. It been a little minute.
Whatever they throwing is coming back like it's a frisbee. So if they throwing 50 shots, we throwing 50 shots plus 100 more. Like, nah, we stop. Yeah, nah, they definitely. This is a yellow tape.
It's coming back like it's a frisbee. It been a little minute, now I ain't been pouring. I'm maxing my cup, did you miss you? We bring them blizzies out when we perform, and you know that this shit could get risky.
Hey.
If all of my niggas come find us, if you say it's up, then it is. I got a bunch of young niggas just with me that don't give a fuck what you did. We know we fucking with Colin, that's one of the few that could come
in the
crib. If I tell them to off, you don't get it confused, they come when you live.
These niggas, they know I've been both as a kid. And I don't give a fuck what you did. If you don't move correct, you get popped like a kid. Life for the guard, they gon' plow where he live.
If it's a problem, my niggas come find us. Say it's up, then it is. I got a bunch of niggas just for me that don't give a fuck what you did.
The Moz. I ain't gonna lie, they made me proud with this one, bro. This is what New York should sound like, not drill beats or every 24/7. You know, whoever produced that beat, shout out to him. This is a 5 out of 5 dollar seal of approval. B-Love definitely surprised me because he was dropping some bars in there. Not the typical drill bar. Like, he was rapping. I want to see him do more of that, you know, because he could do it if he chooses to. But, you know, Don Q, like I said, he doesn't get enough respect, in my opinion. But he's definitely one of the top spitters, man. Like I said, they made me proud with this joint right here. 5 out of 5. This is definitely going to be replayed. Has replay value. I ain't really got too much else to say, man. Y'all let me know what y'all think about this one in the comments down below. If you enjoyed the reaction, feel free to drop a like and subscribe. It don't cost you nothing. It's not, you're not signing a contract, you feel me? Just subscribe and hit the like button. And if you, you know, later down the line, you don't feel like subscribing to me no more, then you can unsubscribe. It's whatever, man. But also, you can follow me on Facebook, Instagram, Twitch, and Twitter. It's your boy. I'ma holla at y'all.
For my time goes by, they gon' raise a nigga jersey in the sky. Treat a nigga right, big dreaming of my life. Shorty wanna get some air, I go and get up when I fly. Taking off when these niggas I retire. The minute I catch fire, I smoke them all before, just revisiting the high.